This is horrible. This is really bad. It's really bad. So I made a short video for this week, so I'm gonna keep this one short. Shout out to Ravens Red Zone, and shout out to Mikey, who commented on my last video saying that his Ravens would win this game, and that Forsett would have his best game of the season, which I'm pretty sure he did. I think Flacco had the game of his career, the half of his career. I know people aren't here. Even if you're not a Bucs fan, I don't understand how an NFL defense can go out there and do what they're doing on a regular basis now. How is that even possible? This isn't right. I don't know what it is, man. And, you know, I went ahead and checked out at halftime. I went ahead and watched the rest at the gym. I figured I wasn't going to waste my Sunday, you know, going to the gym. Getting a workout in makes me feel a lot better. That's why, you know, I'm kind of chill right now, because I've been at the gym for like an hour and a half. But before I left, I was just, man, I was feeling sick to my stomach. This is crazy. And I woke up this morning. I woke up this morning to a text message saying that had somebody wanting to give me free tickets to the game, 2 free tickets. And I turned them down because I went and saw the Equalizer last night, and I got in like 1 a.m. So I figured I needed to chill out a little bit and rest. But I think last year I threw a statistic out there saying that the Buccaneers lost to all the bird teams last year, which included the Ravens in the preseason, the Falcons, the Cardinals, the Eagles, and the Seahawks. So we must have bird flu or something, because we can't beat. If your team is named after a bird, we apparently can't beat you. So I'm not going to keep this video long. I don't have much to say. This is getting really bad. This is getting really bad really fast. So I'm going to have to change up something with my videos or something, because they're definitely not going to back up anything I say. And they're too unpredictable. They have no identity. So, you know, just when I think we have no chance, we hang with Pittsburgh, we hang with New Orleans. Then when I think we have a chance, I don't know. They just don't show up at all. Don't show up at all. So, I don't know, something's got to give. I'm going to have to change the flow up or something, or how I do these videos. Maybe I'll stop doing pre-videos and I'll just do all post-videos. Save myself some videos from having to make 2 videos. So that's probably what I'm going to go do going forward. So shout out to the Ravens. And yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to say about this season. How can you, like, read this team when, you know, there's something different every week, or you see them go out and do what happened to Atlanta and you think they've gotten past that, and then they go right back to it. So this video is long enough, so I'll holler at y'all. I guess we get a bye week, so I can go chill out for a little bit and not have to worry about my team. Hopefully they can get some chemistry, some playmaking, some play calling, some coaching. Man, I don't know if y'all watched that game, but Coach Smith, man, he looked like Stevie Wonder. He had on those dark shades on the sideline. He reminded me of Stevie Wonder, man. Like, he was blind, like he was unaware of what was going on the field. But like I said, this video is long enough, so I'll see y'all in a couple of weeks. Bucks are on a bye week. So good luck to y'all and the rest of y'all games. Out.